Why did Tinker suddenly fall over?
Must have something to do with an arm. Man, I have nothing.
Just guess something. Okay. Maybe some science, you know, like...
Yeah. Okay. Because he was marching with his machines.
Good try. Because he was imbalanced. That dead face, dude. That's the end.
Nope.